Great to have you with us on Gold Friday. Grab a drumstick, grab some pie, grab a seat, and enjoy your Gold Friday with us. Underway as the Golden Knights look to make it back-to-back wins. Nick Schmaltz, best team in the league, went scoring first this year at 10-1-1. Derek Stepan up ahead. Al Barrett Hayton with a drive and a glove save by Malcolm Subban. The first save for either goaltender so far today. Soderberg behind the net. And Goligoski again. 15 seconds on the power play. Schmaltz a drive on and a save. Subban and no rebound. Able to squeeze it between the blocker and glove and hold on.
Side, he mentioned, had to squeeze. It was tight. Got caught on the top of the pad. A good play by Nate Schmidt.
14 of their first 26 games. Schmaltz into the corner. Feeds it towards the middle. Shot on a save, Subban. Terrific save on Ekman Larson.
Coyotes, it comes out of the corner. A little feed in is.
Hey, a couple of steps to his left. Here's Carlson looking back door. Marchessault with a jump off his stick. Marchessault zips it out high to Hay. Get in the middle of Richard. Alex Tuck on the deflection in front. His first in eight game comes on the power play. It's 1-0.
Let's come back to Hay. He has the lane, just gets it through to the net. And that gets deflected in front. A good shot by Hay. Not a big slap shot, just a quick wrister. And you can see the pressure in front as that just catches the stick of Alex Tuck, deflected by the right shoulder of Kemper. The Golden Knights on the power play grab the lead with Tuck's second of the season.
And around to Jonathan Marchessault. Marchessault's pass blocked by Richardson. Chychrun can't clear. Theodore has it. Now Carlson down low, and Tuck had a jump off his stick at the top of the crease. Surveys his options. He'll dish it to Marchessault. Theodore straight away. Marchessault walks in. Wrist shot. Glove save. Kemper. Now Jonathan Marchessault snapped it.
You can see Alex Tuck, the big body in front. And Kemper able to reach around and make that glove save.
4-1 so far this year. Golden Knights with the only goal of this one so far. Chychrun will steam his way in and scores. Glove shot. Oh, Jacob Chychrun, short side, under the crossbar to tie the game.
What a shot by Chychrun. Home, it's right off the draw. He's going to come down and from the outside. He goes upstairs. That is in and out of the net in a hurry. And that's from almost the bottom of the circle. As he gets it up and over the right shoulder.
Osterley looking. Soderberg threads the needle towards the net. Subban got a stick out. Rebound and save in front. Subban turning away. Hayden. Now the Coyotes with a push after the game time goal.
From Arizona. Little play to the front of the net. Rolls through and Subban does a good job.
Marchessault looking to play it. Out in front, Schmaltz. Loose wrist shot. Save Subban. Well, Schmaltz trying to wait him out. But Subban stayed with him.
Able to stay with that puck. Can see him stretching to that glove side.
Pacioretty driving into the corner. Watched by Soderberg. Stastny and Ekman Larson in deep. Theodore walks it to the middle. Wrist shot. Glove save Kemper.
Get his head up the whole way. Able to get that shot right through. Just missed the stick.
To be fine on the Golden Knights bench. Hit the ice pretty hard with a slew foot by Keller that took him down. Off this draw, Pacioretty centered a tip on a save. Kemper, glass at the top of the crease, had the deflection of the Pacioretty pass.
Kemper able to hang on, looking for that little shot pass. It actually went off the stick of Ekman Larson in front.
Now Theodore for Smith. Puck ricochets back to save Theodore, looking back toward a Carlson, and a save Kemper. Real nice look, Shea Theodore finding William Carlson for the chance.
Fired on net. Kemper does a real nice job.
Here's Max Pacioretty through center. Mark Stone feeds it across. Stastny shots and Kemper! And the rebound to Stepan and he'll clear it.
Well, Knights couldn't find that rebound. Just caught the left pad of Kemper.
Second half of period three. Neither team cashed in. Here's Schmidt on the 4-on-4. Stastny trying to feed in the front. Save Kemper! Rebound to Marchessault! That's Kemper with the left hand! And now a penalty on the Coyotes.
Play to the Coyotes. A nice rush by Nate Schmidt. And then watch Jonathan Marchessault. Great chance in front. Huge save by Kemper. And then it's going to be
slowly down the right side. Back on top for Theodore. Goals in two of the last three for him. Stone looking. Theodore feeds it down the middle. Little backhand from Marchessault to save Kemper. Now Marchessault's had a couple of good bids.
The stick down and make the save.
Chychrun cross for Connor Garland to the Vegas zone. Busting down the wing, throws it on net. A two-man big rebound, a 6-2 man on Keller, and he'll cover it.
Two saves. It's a sharp angle shot by Garland, but the rebound right in front, and a chance for Keller. As Subban does a real good job to recover. Probably a rebound he wouldn't like from that angle, but nice and square to make the next save and cover it up quickly.
He kind of bailed himself out. Coyotes 2-2. Their overtime goals from Derek Stepan and Christian Dvorak. Overtime underway at T-Mobile. Golden Knights with Smith and Tuck up front now, joined by Theodore. Here's Kessel walking in, shot, pass, and Subban. Nice up the rebound, too. Two chances for Phil Kessel.
And earlier, the save Kessel, and then the rebound, able to keep that left leg extended. Been a great display of goaltending here today.
That didn't get through. Here's Merrill looking. Sending it. Marchessault. Spins away. Merrill. Hits it. Side Kemper. And it goes up and out of play. John Merrill looking for his first of the season. Kemper got it with a stick.
Blocker as Kemper makes the save. They go up and down the ice.
By Stastny. Out high. Dvorak, but that'll do it. Overtime comes to an end. And including four deciding goals in the shootout. Three this year would lead the league. Here he comes. Samson!
Left and trying to slow it down, go to the glove side.
2-for-2 this year, 3-for-12 in his career. And number 81 with a chance to get the Golden Knights on the board in the shootout.
Release as he just gets that by the glove of Kemper.
4-for-6 in his career overall. Trying to tie it up. Saves him again. Two chances and two left pad saves.
Garland trying to go by. Look at the extension. Right at the end. You can see that extra little.
Three shootout deciding goals in his career, and he looks to make it four here. Backhand, and Kemper keeps the Coyotes alive.
See, Theodore gets them to come in, but a big save by Kemper.
With a chance, he has to score to keep his team alive. 1-for-3 in his career. Walking in on Subban. Scores! It just trickled through Subban. 15 opportunities.
Well, and he makes the save. He goes off the inside of his blocker and under the arm.
Alex Tuck, 2-for-7 in his career. And a chance to win the game for the Golden Knights if he scores here. Score! On the forehand! The Golden Knights! 2-1 winners of the shootout!
Alex Tuck to the forehand! Uses that long reach. A little move, there's the backhand, gets Kemper to bite, and able to elevate it into the, over the pad. So Tuck, who had the only goal in regulation.